And do you know what makes me happy? Being with you, playing a little bit of PGA Tour 2K23. Let's get things going. Let's have a good drive here. We have a par 4, first hole. Okay, let's send this little biscuit on its way, and we'll take it from there. Setting this one up 145 yards away. Solid looking approach here so far. And that'll play pin high for us. All right, let's sink this for birdie and peace out. What do you say? Beautiful shot. And after that hole, you are currently 17 under par. Well, we got a bit of wind to deal with on this hole. Whoops. Okay, second shot here on the second. Well done. Setting up a 12-foot putt here. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Rolled right by. Setting up for the par putt here. And we're currently sitting at 17 under par. Let's see what happens here on the third hole. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. And hitting into an elevated green on this one. Great work. Nice approach on that one. About 9 feet to the hole from here. Looking pretty good. Wow, amazing. And you're teeing up on a par 4 for this one. I'm liking that tee shot. And second shot here on the 4th. This could be good. All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. Oh, it's getting there. Okay, let's go. Dropping it in there for birdie. And as you tee off here, got a par 3 to deal with. Come on, ball. Kick to the right. Nice stroke. We're on the green. 16 feet to the cup. Yikes, that went right by. And drop this one in for your par. And we are on the 6th hole now. Yeah, you'll take that. And this one's about 100 yards out. Boom, there's another green in regulation. Nice. This putt is 9 feet away. This putt's going. That was fantastic. Okay, let's see what you can do here on the seventh. So far, so good for this one. Okay, we're setting up about 100 yards out. This one's coming into the green. Nice shot into this green. Good work. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. And now we're teeing it up on the eighth hole. I think this one's going for it. Good work there. Great shot on the approach. And as that drops, that's your fifth birdie of the day. Here we go, par five ahead of you. Let's see what happens. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for a safe landing. This approach is into an elevated green. It's looking nice. And there we go. Nice little approach shot. Ouch, right by the hole. This putt's about 5 feet. Shaping up out here. That's birdie number six on the day. See what you can do here on the 10th hole. Pick those all day. This is about 160 to the pin. Good stuff. And this one is for the birdie with big wings. This putt's tracking. In there with an eagle. You've got a par four in front of you on this one. That. Okay, second shot on the 11th. Feet from the cup. Looking very nice. All right, here is a look at our par putt. Wind's blowing from our backs on this one. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. Nice approach, pin high, that's where we like it. Good luck on this one. We've got 16 feet. Oh. This one's for par. Well done. Got a par four on this one. setting up here about, I'd say, 100 yards out. Yeah, nice work. That is a, that's a good little approach shot. This one's 8 feet. So far, so good. Oh, yep, that'll do in there for the bird. And here comes hole number 14 at us. Well done. We're about 205 yards out from here. Get to the right, get to the right. I'm okay with that. All right, let's see what we can do. This one for your eagle. Looking really good. Oh, that was almost in. This one's just a 3-footer. All right, stepping up to a par 4 here. Okay, setting up in the bunker here. Nicely out of the sand, but big putt coming up. Here we go, birdie putt. Okay, we're moving. We're moving to the next. Let's see what happens here on the 16th. That. Nice shot. And this is your look at birdie. Oh. 5-foot putt coming up. This one's tracking. There's your par. And teeing up now on the 17th. That was good stuff. And here you go, birdie putt coming up here. Oh, no, it's right there. All right, drop this par putt. Let's do it. And best of luck as you bring this one on home here on the 18th hole. I think we're heading to the fairway with this one. And this one's around 175 yards out. Shot's coming in nicely. You're gonna like that, won't you? And you've got this left for a final score of 59. A bit too much power into that putt. Looking good. And with that putt, your round is over. And that's going to do it for us here today. Thank you so much for playing, and we'll see you next time.